Hi everyone, I'm Neha. Today I'm going to be talking about wet wipes. Before I started trekking, I wouldn't think so much before using a wet wipe. I didn't see the harm in occasionally using it to wipe my face or clean my hands. Fast forward to the trekker me in 2015, I realized that wet wipes come with big problems, ones that pose serious environmental hazards. Refusing to degrade, refusing to decompose. You can find wet wipes lying on trekking trails, especially in toilet pits that we have on campsites. So I decided to do a little bit of research. Do we really have to forgo personal hygiene and comfort to protect nature? Guess what? You don't. And I will tell you how in this video. So I decided to get into this problem a little bit deeper. The issue: wet wipes do not decompose. And by this I mean they do not break down. They in fact remain intact for a very long time. So I decided to conduct an experiment to find out how big a problem this actually is. So here I have two glass containers filled with water. In one, I placed a wet wipe. In the other, I placed a piece of toilet paper. 48 hours later, this is what I find. The wet wipe is completely intact, no signs of decomposition. The toilet paper, on the other hand, is a mass of mushy mess, signs of decomposition. Wondering why this is the case? I looked into it, and here's what I found. Wet wipes are made of non-woven fabric, and to make them stronger and more durable, they are interwoven with plastic, like polyester and polythene, both non-biodegradable. In addition, wet wipes use hydrating and cleansing agents like glycerol and alcohol, which leads to low microbial growth. When you have low microbial growth, you have slow decomposition. Add a bit of altitude to it, and the process becomes even slower. So you can imagine using wet wipes, especially in high altitude places like the Himalayas, is not a good idea. So what can we do differently? You're right, that toilet paper in the experiment you saw, that's your answer. Toilet paper is a great alternative because it is made of paper, which degrades very easily into the soil. And if you really want that wet wipe feel to it, all you need to do is add a couple of drops of water and you're good to go. It works just as effectively. In fact, I found out a couple of DIY videos where you can find out how to make your own wet wipes with toilet paper or paper towels. And it's not usually more than a 2 or 3 step process. By avoiding all that non-biodegradable waste, together we can be a revolution on our own. Stay plastic free and say no to wet wipes. If you have a green idea or would like to know more about green trails, just send in an email to neha@indiahikes.com.